Hello there, welcome to our channel Logging Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Shein account from your computer. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now to log into your Shein account from your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome, and in the source bar click over there and type in shein.com like this and hit enter. Or you can just simply search for Shein login like this and hit enter, and you can see the ad as well as the sign in page of Shein over here. Let's click on the us.shein.com and you can see both of these websites are same. This was from the search result of Google, where this is from the first or the direct web address. Now to log into your Shein account from your computer, you can see the person icon on the top right corner of your screen. When you hover over that, you can see this dialog box up here. Click on sign in. Similarly on this one, but this is already the login page, so let's close this. And you can see both of these pages are same, so let's close one of these. Now to log in to your Shein account from your computer, you'll be required to enter your email address over here, and after that enter your password over here, and then click on sign in to log into your Shein account. Or if you want to sign into your Shein account with your Google or your Facebook, you can see you can also do that. When you click on the sign in with Google or sign in with Facebook button, you can see these appear, the login page with Google and Facebook. If you log into your Google or your Facebook account on these websites, you will be logged into the Shein with your Google or your Facebook account. Or if you have forgotten your password, simply click on forgot your password to go through a procedure to retrieve your password of Shein. And there guys, this is how you log into the Shein account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.